Ruth. I'm at the intersection where Warren Kastendick was hit and killed by a driver the other day. Upon interviewing people that own businesses at this location, they told me that after the accident, this sign was installed. We know that these signs are supposed to be installed before the red light cameras are put into action. And this is clear evidence that this sign was recently installed. There's also fingerprints on the back of the sign to prove that this is a new sign. In my personal opinion, the driver of the car that hit the walker, Warren Kastendick, was looking around for red light cameras and not paying attention to the road. And this is what's going on in all of our intersections. People are either speeding up or jamming on their brakes, afraid of getting red light camera tickets. And this is probably what cost Warren Kastendick his life. Much respect to everybody that's watching. And be careful driving.